Hey everyone, welcome to Cinematic Tendency, and today I am wicked excited because I am going to be unboxing my very first Saitama figure, Saitama, also known as One Punch Man. So let's see what's inside, so let's open it up right about now. When you buy this figure, you're gonna get it inside a plastic bag, so let's remove it. All right, so now let's take a quick look at the box without the plastic bag. This is the front of the box, and as you can see, this is the Saitama from season 2, which I am currently watching. So it's a 1/6 scale articulated figure, and you're gonna see the ThreeZero store sticker, the logo, and another sticker that is more like a hologram. I think you can see it changes colors. All right, so let's see the other side of the box. So on one side of the box, it says One Punch Man. All right, let's see the back. All right, season 2, One Punch Man figure, Saitama. And then it has some information about the product. And the other side, it says Saitama. And it has the names of the artist. And at the bottom of the box, you're gonna see another sticker and this little one right here, Bandai Namco Arts, and it's a silver color. And once you open the front of the box, you're gonna see the figure, and also you're gonna see the cover has Velcro. All right, let's take it out. Okay, so here's the figure, or at least the front view. All right, it is really well protected. And here's the back of it. So let's take everything out. Okay, so some stuff that came in the box. So you're gonna get this warranty sheet, okay? So it's information. Another one about how to dress Saitama. All right, and the last one, attach the belt. And that's pretty much all the papers that are gonna come inside the box. So now let's take everything out. All right, here we go. All of the accessories you're gonna get is that belt, all right, and then 3 pairs of hands, 1 pair of feet, and these things, these are to attach the hands, all right. And you're gonna get another extra head with that funny looking face that he has most of the time. And then you're gonna get this wig or hat and one karate uniform with the white belt. And that's pretty much it for accessories, which I think this is plenty for that price. Let's take a quick look at the figure. All right, so it has basically the main articulations, okay? That will be the head or the neck, okay? The shoulders, elbows, hands or wrist, around the waist, the knees, and also on the feet, okay? That cape is removable. And it has a wire right on around the cape. I mean, not at the bottom, but on the sides. That way you can give it a shape and use whatever shape you wanna be displaying your figure with. And once you remove the cape, you can also remove the superhero suit. Okay, it has a zipper right here. Goes all the way down, just right below the waist. I just found out the figure also comes with some leggings, okay? These were right under the suit, okay? And it has a nice touch. I mean, the arms, obviously they feel very plasticky because obviously it's plastic, but what the torso, the back, and the chest, it feels more like rubber, okay? And but it's not bad. I mean, like I said, This is not a hot toy, but so far I am pretty impressed with the amount of accessories and the amount of stuff you're gonna get for one six figure. So okay, let's keep going. Okay, so here's the other look that you can do with the karate uniform. All right, and I had a little bit of a hard time switching the head, not so much the head, but like the head connector. So I used a blow dryer and some pliers, and that took care of it. And before I forget, let me just let you know, the figure doesn't come with a base stand like this one. All right, it would be nice. I want one actually. So in the meantime, I'm gonna be using this. However, I want one that the one that says, you know, like the name of the figure right here. So I want one that says Saitama. Sometimes they even have stickers on this part. So I haven't found one yet, but I'm looking for one. So once I get one, if I get one, which I think I will, but hopefully I'll be able to find it, I'm gonna let you know on my Instagram. I'll post, when I get it, I'm gonna post a photo of it. So make sure you follow me on Instagram at Cinematic Tendency. And as always, thank you so much for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. And I'm gonna see you very soon in another video. And until then, chocalamano.